Yo people from T, my name is Mark, and I'm here today with a new series. This is Pokemon Platinum, and I will be doing a Nuzlocke challenge in this game. So, a Nuzlocke challenge is basically if you have a Pokemon that faints in the game, then you have to put it in the Pokemon storage, or you have to release it. So, yeah, that's one of the rules. And also, let's see, I also need to catch only the first Pokemon in every route. So if I find a Pokemon in like route 1 or something, I don't know how the routes are called, then I only have to catch that first Pokemon. But if I find a shiny Pokemon or something, that doesn't matter since I can still catch it. The first Pokemon in every route and a shiny Pokemon if I ever find one. The chances are very slim, so I won't consider myself lucky. And of course, I will also name every single Pokemon that I catch. So that is all. So let's start. Also, the first game from Pokemon that I played was Pokemon Pearl, I remember. Or Pokemon Diamond. But that was at a friend's house, I remember. But the first Pokemon that I, or well, the first Pokemon game that I own is Pokemon Heart Gold. So I was considering about getting like Pokemon Heart Gold or trying to play that game, but I was like, maybe Pokemon Platinum first. Here I have a Pokeball. No, oh yeah, yeah. So I wonder how this will go. I already know a little bit about this game, since I played it like fucking how long ago? 10 years, possibly. But I'm at least very excited to play this game. Yes. Alright, so you're a boy, yes. My name is Mark. Hello, yes. Yep. So, I think there is a tutorial. Well, there's a tutorial area where you can't catch a Pokemon. So in a little bit where I don't have Pokeballs, I won't consider them to be the Pokemon that I caught on the routes. So for example, if I find a Starly at the beginning, but I don't have Pokeballs since I start, then it doesn't really matter, since I will come back to that route later with Pokeballs, and then I can still catch them. So what do we call my friend's name? Let's just go with Edo, fuck it. Yes. So he's kind of with us today. So I'm not sure how long this will go. I played this at my friend's location, like way back, but never finished it for some reason. Pokemon are by your side, always. Hope you will understand the meaning of those words. It was by Professor Rowan, who has returned to Sinnoh from the Kanto region. Ah, yes, the good old Kanto region. See you next week, same time, same channel. Oh, hello. Oh, Jesus. There we are. Hey, Mark. Did you see the TV? Jeez, he's quick. He came running all the way from his house to mine just to tell the news over the TV. Sure. Stop getting distracted. But yeah, I'm very excited about this Nuzlocke. And if people really enjoy this series, please let me know in the comments, because then I will know if I want to do another like Heart Gold or something. I know from personal experience that Pokemon Heart Gold is very difficult, mainly because the XP is like way different than other games, since you can get XP way faster in this game, for example, than in Heart Gold. So where did I have to go? I think it was to Barry's house? Yeah. I mean Edo's house. You should come too, and quickly. Yes. Yes, yes. Okay, I'm gotta go inside. But yeah, Pokemon Heart Gold is way different. Since, well, you also have a Kanto region which you can explore. And of course it's way more difficult. But if you guys want to see that, just let me know in the comments and we'll see. To root. Okay, so if I find Pokemons in here, I remember we will get a Pokemon battle with a Starly, but that Starly doesn't matter. So the rules will start happening whenever I have Pokeballs. So that's all. Hold it! That was the meaning of going into the tall grass. Dot dot dot. It's Professor Rowan, isn't it? What's he doing here? Yeah, we want Pokeball, but yeah, sure. That's the whole meaning of this game, isn't it? But myself, I'm considering which Pokemon I will start with. Since I can't really remember, but some of the gyms might have rock types. So I might go with Piplup. Maybe. Now where? And there's Dawn. Oh, isn't this the... Oh no, that's in fucking... Yeah, this is also a little bit different than... than Pearl. So like a spin-off or something, or revamped. So in Pearl, if you go into the grass, you have to go to the lake to the left, and you have to get to the briefcase, and then two stories come out. I remember. Okay, so let me see. La 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 da dum. This Pokemon no choose. I mean, I also could go with Turtwig, since that is also very effective. I mean, they're all good. Yeah, Turtwig. Chimchar. Yeah, Chimchar can also learn fighting types, which will be good against rock types. But I myself just love pingwings, so yes. I'm picking this Turtwig. Can't I even... Why can't I name my Piplup? Can't I? Or maybe... Edo will say, hey, you want to name your Pokemon? The time is fine. Okay. Yep, first battle. Pokemon Trainer Edo, with this Turtwig. And me with my Piplup. That's a bit odd that you can't name your Pokemon. Maybe it's later in the lab. Maybe. But then we'll just keep on pounding. Because there's a... Yeah, he might do that, like withdraw. Which is kind of odd. Since it's a water type move, but it's still being used by a grass type. Just keep on pounding. You can keep doing that, but I will just hit you more and more. But this is also good, because you can level your Pokemon way quicker. God, Jesus, he's not taking a lot of damage. That would kind of suck if I lose this battle right away. Then I would have softlocked myself immediately. Yeah, you can keep doing that, but it's not going to matter. But I like also the soundtracks in this game. I'm kind of wondering if they will do a remake of this game later. In a few years or something, because this is... How old is this game? 2006-ish? So it's like 14 years old already. And I got money. See you, Mark. Bye. What's the matter? Yeah. What if he just went into the grass without any Pokeballs? Just run to it. Hell yeah. Received a pair of running shoes. So now I'm even quicker. Hell yeah, buddy. So I think I'm just gonna... Hey! Ito, hello. I'm sick of waiting, god damn it. A legendary Pokeball. So we have to go to the lake to catch a legendary Pokeball without Pokeballs? Sounds odd. What's going on? Ah, yes. The flowing time, the expanding space. Maybe we can all mine one day. Cyrus is my name, remember it. Till then, sleep while you can, legendary Pokemon of the lake. Yep. Allow me to pass. Step aside. Okay. Weird guy. Did you hear that, Mark? There was a legendary Pokemon crying. That had to be it. Let's catch it. But I don't have any Pokeballs. Yes, exactly. We don't have anything on us. Don't have those. We can't catch Pokemon or take them around with us. Do you take Pokemon for... Yeah, if you needed anything. Okay, so... We still don't have any Pokeballs, so... I'll just run there. I mean, I really don't have any items. And yeah, Piplup is still healed. So what this will be is just a little bit of farming. Hello. Oh, Pokemon, okay. Okay, that's another thing. Can I change the options too fast? Yes. Yes, please. That will make it a little bit easier. Oh! First Pokemon in the wild. A Bidoof. No matter, you're going to die. Let's pound the hell out of him. But I think also... Piplup's evolution is a Piplup, I guess. Can also learn Metal Claw, which is also very nice. I mean, it will be a Empoleon, which is a steel water type, so. All it makes sense. Hello? Okay, you are no trainer. Hello? Well. Jeez, stop running into me! Yep, he seems really impatient. So I think if we just catch the first Pokemon today, then that will be enough. Okay, can I name him still? Yes, I want to name him. Let's call him. What should we call him? Good question. Pingu? Oh, fuck not. Both Pingwings. Pingu. I don't even care. Just call. Yes. I'm sure Pippa feels the same way about you. Okay. Yes, Rowan. I want to trust you with this Pokédex. Oh yeah, sure. Not like I've ever completed the fucking Pokédex. Because that's a pain in the ass. Well, especially the National deck. The upgraded one or something. But still, just for this region will be difficult enough. But yeah. It is not a challenge. Just to beat the Elite Four. Four? Jesus. Can't even speak today. To beat the Elite Four, the champion. Then that's good enough. Hey, TM. What is it? The move return. Ah. Okay. Didn't know the professor had TMs. Okay, follow me. A little tutorial. Because I think Dawn will give us some Pokeballs. And maybe a good idea to also shop for some potions. Yeah, she will go up the route. But first, I will buy some potions if I can. I mean, I could buy Pokeballs yet, but I won't do this right now. I guess 5 will do. Because I'm pretty certain that Dawn will give you some Pokeballs. And then the rules will kick in. Ba-bum. This brings back good memories. I mean, I could have bought some fucking Pokeballs. Let's see. Yeah, I don't have any. Yet. Yet. Obtain the journal. For your daily events. Oh, that's nice. Because if I remember, at the end, maybe you can look at the journal. Which will make it interesting to see what we had. No, he's not. Won't you, Mark? Yes, sure. No parcel. Which might be a town map, if I remember. So let's run towards dawn or dusk. Again, the first patch. Look, if I got a Starly, that would be very nice. Oh, what? I shouldn't have run. Would have been better if I stayed and battled. Ah, well. I built Big Doof up here. Just had a little tutorial. Scratch the hell out of it. Fucking hell. 20 Pokeballs. That's a lot at the beginning. Boom. Oh yeah, this is also very... Yes. Okay, so from now on, the Nuzlocke challenge will start. So now I got Pokeballs. So what I will do is go back to the first route and catch my first Pokemon there. Come on, be a Starly, be a Starly. It's a... Yes! Starly! Let's just pound away at this. Okay, you can take a little bit more. God damn it! First Pokeball that I could catch. Fucking crit. Jesus Christ. That's not what I wanted. Help. It's like, well, maybe I'll catch this Pokeball. Nope. It was like, yeah, no. Well, seems like I will get some Bidoof then. Don't crit again, Bigu. Don't crit again. Good job. Let's just catch it. What will I call it? Beaver? Why not? Well, we got our first Pokemon. I mean, I could have added a Starly if it didn't crit. But of course. Yes. Beaver. Boom, we got Beaver. So we got Pingu and Beaver. That's all for this route. So we will just heal the Pokemon up. And of course, I also can deposit Beaver if I want to. So it's not like I have to stay with it for the entire journey. That would be crap. But anyways, I'm gonna leave this episode right here. So yeah, we made a little bit of progress. Sadly, we didn't get a Starly yet, but maybe in the next few episodes. So I will see you in the next video. Bye.